就连民主党自己都承认，这个刚过的枪支管理法不会对你来说有什么实质的作用。这不是为了要停止什么未来的大屠杀，他们上 CNN 直接承认，这只是第一步啊，完成了之后就会有第二个、第三个、第四个，直到枪支管理方案全部禁止枪支。以下是 Minnesota 的参议员 Amy Klobuchar 上 CNN 的片段。
This bill is going to save thousands of lives, and this isn't everything that I would have wanted to do. I think Chris would say the same thing. But we had Republicans that were willing to come to the negotiating table, and while I would have banned assault weapons at least 18 and 21 year olds, but what did they do? They actually.Did something that's going to save lives. So to start with something that's going to save lives, even if a particular provision wouldn't have saved their own babies' lives, that is an act of love and generosity of spirit that you hear from the families of those that have lost loved ones. That's why we're moving ahead. And I think it actually paves the way in the future to look at some of these other provisions. But if you do nothing and you just go home, then we've got nothing. And that's why it's so important to pass this bill on a bipartisan basis.
刚刚他那一段讲了有两个很重要的重点。第一个是他说这只是第一步，只是为了要让他们未来的计划，可以有更多更多的计划。第二个Yeah, okay. 或许这不会拯救你的小孩、你的家庭、你的社区、你的生命。或许这个法案不会有我们想象的这样子功效。但是总而言之就是会拯救生命啊。你相信我就好了嘛。你们这些贱民不要这么眼光短浅好不好，只看到眼前这些什么大屠杀，然后认为我们的法案没有用。反正就是会拯救生命就对啦。不管怎么样。你把枪给我们，你把权力给我们，把你的安全给我，因为这个法案通过之后，我们就会做新的法案来让你更安全啦。夏天是不是太无聊了呢？是不是想要找一些合家欢乐又有意义的活动一起做呢？告诉你一个好消息， Impact Harvest Church 邀请你跟你的家人朋友一起参加盛夏圆游会，在7月10号上午11点到下午4点，今年的主题是仲夏之梦，想要帮助更多的人可以找到他们的梦想，更重要的是他们造物主创造他们时候的方向，让人活得可以更有意义、更有目标、更丰盛。Impact Harvest Church 欢迎所有 AI News 的观众悉家带眷来参加，有丰盛的食物、饮料，还有大人小孩都爱玩的各式各样的活动，包括现场乐团演奏，还有抽奖活动。我在这里真的是说不完，因为我当天也会在，因为那就是我的教会。地址是140 West Lime Avenue, Monrovia, California 91016。详细情形欢迎到 Impact 的网站 www.loveimpact.net 来了解更多。